What is up, YouTube? Welcome back, man. Welcome back to the channel, man. Hope you guys are having a good weekend. Hope you guys are having a good day, man. With that being said, I'm back with the one and only Conway the Machine, featuring Jay Skies. It's been a long time. It's been a while since I've done a Conway reaction, man. It's called The Chosen. Finna check it out, man. It was released a day ago, so it's brand new. Like I said, it's been a while. Last time I did a reaction from him was when he dropped his last album. I forgot the name of the album, but yeah. It's been a while. So, let's get it. Let's get it, y'all.
Justice League.
They wanna know what I got on the wrist, cost me plying to get it off me. This ain't water, this shit coffee. Brownstones, bitch, this the Cosby's. A nigga still sliding with sticks, they say it cross me. I used to flip doggy, got on my hip, I live off me. If niggas get froggy, told a record label you got 48 hours like Nick Nolte to restructure the deal, them numbers only insult me. They sent satellites in space and a trace of intelligent life, and they came across me. Niggas gonna be pouring out douce if niggas double cross me. The wrist frosty, the gift godly, y'all crisscrossed to me. Y'all little niggas got it backwards, bro.
Hold up. Run it back a bit.
Your life and they came across me. Niggas gonna be pouring out douce if niggas double cross me. The wrist frosty, the gift godly, y'all crisscross to me. Y'all little niggas got it backwards, bro. Do the stepping and he not a capper. Push the black and yellow Maybach, niggas thinking I was capper. It's not a rapper that I fear, you niggas not a factor.
Damn! Yeah.
I cross my T's, dotted my I's. Rap niggas still struggle to eat, I'm not surprised. Look, I got it out of the streets and I survived. Third degree, that's from all of the heat that I provide.
Woo! I make them salty motherfuckers uncomfortable. Cause when they see that dog in your heart, they wanna muzzle you. And Weeze used to tell me them niggas is...
Oh, man.
...is uncomfortable. Cause when they see that dog in your heart, they wanna muzzle you.
When they see that dog in your heart, they wanna muzzle you. What do you put on a dog to keep from barking? A muzzle. Come on, man. Woo!
I make them salty motherfuckers uncomfortable. Cause when they see that dog in your heart, they wanna muzzle you. And Weeze used to tell me them niggas is drinking honey proof, thinking that they can fuck with you. So give them more lies and see a sucker suit.
Machine indestructible. The same brownstones got my bitch looking like a young Claire Huxtable. They say machine ain't fair.
Hold up.
The same brownstones got my bitch looking like a young Claire Huxtable. They say machine, it ain't fair. If niggas did fuck with you, it's clear cut that you the king, nigga. Yeah.
Machine lead the team, I'm running up the scene, nigga. It's like Michael Thomas and Breeze, nigga. I took this dope shit, move blocks, I had to sell it like a screen, nigga. Opened up the lead, but we still running these flea flickers.
Skip, they look really good, Skip. You had to be impressed with what you saw. I know you like this, Skip.
Look, I'm Slim Reaper when I hit speakers.
Ain't no way, ain't no way I heard that. Go back. Run it back.
Running up the scene, nigga. It's like Michael Thomas and Breeze, nigga. I took this dope shit, moved blocks, I had to sell it like a screen, nigga. Opened up the lead, but we still running these flea flickers.
Skip, they look really good, Skip. You had to be impressed with what you saw. I know you like this, Skip.
I'm Slim Reaper when I hit speakers. Running for the full first 48 minutes like I don't get breathers. I hit the gym and I suspend leisure. Finna be 100 MC at new champs, the drum sweat leader.
Hey.
And we ain't even break a sweat neither. My scoring numbers reflect this was my best season. You ain't do enough work in the gym, your chest weaker. I'm Euro stepping to the rack, got the city on my back, homie.
Ain't no way, bro. This dude is going the F off. He is spazzing, bro. He is spazzing right now. Hold up, man. Oh, man.
And we ain't even break a sweat neither. My scoring numbers reflect this was my best season. You ain't do enough work in the gym, your chest weaker. I'm Euro stepping to the rack, got the city on my back, homie.
I drive 40, still patting up my stats, homie. Deadly as Kobe or Kyrie up in the mask, homie.
Hey! Hold up.
Patting up my stats, homie. Deadly as Kobe or Kyrie up in the mask, homie. I got it on lock.
Kyrie up in the mask.
Patting up my stats, homie. Deadly as Kobe or Kyrie up in the mask, homie. I got it on lock. It's automatic like I had the mags on me. Tell for I'm teed in my bag, homie.
I'm in the lead with the most MVP votes. I'm King James, how I dominated the East Coast. And when it's all said and done, at least two statistical categories, I'ma lead both. Machine ghost.
Tell the truth, Gil. Go ahead and say.
My turn?
No. Oh. You can say you like. Not if you like.
I like it.
Ain't no way, bro. That's awesome, man, how they got that on there. Skip Bayless and Shannon Sharp, bro. Hold up.
At least two statistical categories, I'm a lead both. Machine ghost.
Tell the truth, Skip. Go ahead and say.
My turn?
No. Oh. You can say you like. Not if you like.
I like
it. We hold it down east to west on both coasts. It's facts undisputed. We ain't moving no goalposts.
It's facts undisputed. We ain't moving no goalposts. Woo! The Undisputed connects to the Skip Bayless and Shannon Sharp skit right there. Their show, Undisputed, on FS1. Come on, bro. Woo!
Tell the truth, Skip. Go ahead and say.
My turn?
No. Oh. You can say you like. Not if you like.
I like it.
We hold it down east to west on both coasts. It's facts undisputed. We ain't moving no goalposts. I'm money from the three or the low post. I cook them on slow roast. The other side really want no smoke. Yeah. We hold it down east to west on both coasts. It's facts undisputed. We ain't moving no goalposts. I'm money from the three or the low post. I cook them on slow roast. The other side really want no smoke.
Woo, the whole post. Goalpost. Roast. No smoke. Oh, man. That whole rhyme right there, bro. Yo.
Facts undisputed. We ain't moving no goalposts. I'm money from the three or the low post. I cook them on slow roast. The other side really want no smoke. Yeah, we hold it.
Cook them on slow roast. Woo!
Three or the low post. I cook them on slow roast. The other side really want no smoke. Yeah, we hold it down east to west on both coasts. It's facts undisputed. We ain't moving no goalposts.
Ain't no way, bro. Woo! That beat. Yo. That beat is freaking fire, man. Yo, my ears are freaking warm. Damn. When that happens, that means I just got done listening to some fire ass music, bro. That was awesome, and I needed that, man. It had been a while since I'd done a Conway reaction, man. Like I said in the beginning, so I needed that. I'm glad I came here. I'm glad I did this video today, cause I needed that, man. I needed that. With that being said, man, let me know what you guys thought about it. Excuse me. If you like the video, leave a comment. Share the video. Smash that like button, man. Smash that damn freaking like button. Like button, not light. Light. Damn it. Like button, my fault. And hit the subscribe button, man. And then after you subscribe, hit that damn notification bell so you guys will not miss any more uploads. I know what I'm telling y'all. If y'all are a fan of Conway like I am, you do not want to miss his uploads. I always love it when this dude drops music, bro. Even though it's been a while, I'm glad that he came out with this, because I'm glad I'm back with it. I'm back on his music, bro. What else? That's it. Let me know what you guys want to hear aside from Conway. Let me know what you guys want to hear. Rap, country, rock. I do it all over here, man. So I don't exclude any other music genre. So I welcome every genre out there, man. So just let me know. If you're an oldies fan, jazz fan, let me know in the comments what you guys want to hear. And I'll check it out for the first time. I love you know, exploring and coming across new singers that I haven't heard of before, you know what I'm saying? So, I appreciate that. With that being said, man, enjoy the rest of your weekend. Have a good Sunday, fun day tomorrow. And I'll catch you guys in the next reaction. Later.